TED is like going to a gathering of all the world's greatest professors giving the world's greatest lectures on that one thing they're most passionate about. TED is a nonprofit that stands for Technology, Entertainment, and Design, and their motto is Ideas Worth Spreading. 3 times a year, they have conferences, and they also award a prize every year, the TED Prize, and that goes to fulfilling somebody's wish. The TED Conference is an opportunity for some of the world's greatest thinkers and doers to come together and showcase their ideas. You'll have people talking about everything from science to business to arts to global issues. It lasts for a little over 4 days and there's over 50 talks. But you don't have to attend the TED Conference to enjoy the speeches because they put a lot of them online for you to enjoy at home. The TED Conference sells out far in advance. Anybody can attend, but there is a lengthy application process. They're looking for people that can make a strong contribution to the TED community. Leaders in business and arts, the standard membership fee starts at $7,500, so it's not cheap. The TED Prize is awarded annually to one exceptional individual, and the idea is to leverage the TED community's abilities and talents to help make that person's wish come true. Past winners have included Bono and Bill Clinton and Jamie Oliver, and they are able to use this money to help make their wish become a reality. For example, Jamie Oliver's wish was to educate children about food and to inspire families to cook again. And so the TED money went to help bring good foods into schools and to do educational programs.